Hello. Andrew Emslie Johnston was a plumber that lived between 1876 and 1912. Unfortunately, he died in the wreck of the Titanic.